and you'll see the Black American West Museum.
Museum started in 1971.
Inside, visitors will learn about the Buffalo Soldiers, cowboys, pioneers, even the Tuskegee Airmen from World War II.
We like to highlight the stories of African Americans in the West. So we've taken advantage of the opportunity of knowing some of these folks and putting their stories in the museum.
But the Black American West Museum wasn't always a museum. It once was the home of Dr. Justina Ford.
Dr. Justina Ford was born in Knoxville, Illinois, grew up in Galesburg, Illinois, graduated from Herring Medical College in Chicago in 1899.
But take a closer look at the two-story brick home built in the 1890s. It needs a little TLC.
Their historic windows need some repairs as well as the masonry.
So Historic Denver submitted the museum to the National Trust for Historic Preservation's annual competition, Vote Your Main Street. They accepted. All the Black American West Museum needs now to win is your vote. Or should we say, votes.
Vote early, vote often. The more you vote, the more votes the museum gets to help secure that funding.
And that vote will help preserve Colorado's Black history. Dan DeRue, Channel 2 News.